The college is 225. Well, Future Stars is 5. Milford Travel doesn't. Milford Travel has 4.
Okay, I'm gonna be on the other side.
But your school teams have 5 because they need to get the even. I don't know. Just more playing time, I guess. They get to learn more. What? They'd both have their original DSs, and I'd have my DS Lite. And we'd all three be playing Pikto Chip. Keegan's brother and Dex Mansky's brother.
What?
What? Dex Mansky. little bit. Just a little bit. You could like see a tiny bit. I know, I'm just saying. Or you were just saying that I do.
I
do. Oh, I see them. You know, you can get Legos customly made. What is it? Yeah, just pull them. Oh.
Because they're actually lit. Like, we didn't know that until, like, a few weeks after we got the set. Because we, you know, we have all, like, the Legos.
Yeah, you get, like, sets and stuff, and then you don't mix them together.
But those are sets, yeah. I don't like mixing them together. It's not as cool. I think it's cool to have, like, a giant Lego deck set.
Yeah, that is cool. But I mean, like, if you've just got a bunch of pointless sets like we did, we mixed them all together and we've got just these huge bins and we can create whatever we want out of it. Yeah, but still, it's hard.